All right. 10 minutes of mini balling. I know it's been while. So here we go. Enjoy. Yep, as you may see, I put a new current on for that was by sent on was that like 4 months ago? I did stream live at this thing, but I don't know, I think so, or was it 3.5 months? I'm not sure. I might just I'll look it up, so it still works perfectly. Don't know what the heck that was. All right, everything's good now. There we go. All right, here up we go. 10 minutes, it starts now. Okay, need some little work here. If you haven't seen that tangle yet, it's still the same. Nice spare. Don't know why it gets caught up. I like that. Just like that. See? It's still the same. I know. I think I'll be starting to be recording things, so you'll come with me. So, yo, what's my ow, jeez. Sorry, it just hurt me just a little bit. But I'm still good, and I can still ball. A double strike. Yeah, so it's a beautiful, comfortable day. It's in the, well, there's a split since I just hated it. I could talk at the same time, but not all that much. It mostly does drag me just a little bit. On! Yes! I got it! That was incredible spare. Hey, well, better than the open frame. It's in the mid 70s. Since I streamed live yesterday when we just had some rain. Hey, Cody, we had some rain on last Friday night. I mean, no, on Friday morning. Get down, yes! Late trip on the 9. Wow, that was a crazy one. There we go. I'm back on strike. Ooh, that was a fantastic shot. That is a double strike. There's a turkey. Gobble, gobble, gobble. Three strikes in a row. Four strikes in a row. Get the ham bone. There it is. I was going to do that pig sound. Five strikes in a row. Yassi. I know. I always do that. Oh, no six pack? Are you serious? Dang it. If that nine pin wouldn't stand on me. That was a crazy one. I could feel it that it was like pulling at PNSEG. Oh jeez. Which pin though was that? Oh, that was a four pin that pushed? Oh my god. What the crap was that? That was crazy. Well, their strengths, they had to go back in the pin spots wherever they were. So, oh, and you guessed it. Oh, trying to get this ball in there. Tangled up again. There a little bit. Oh. It's been like a minute. Still not doing anything. No. it did not do anything at all. And that was crazy. Well, that was the first jam that you've seen this. And how come it didn't do it? Oh, it really tangled up. That's why it doesn't even do anything here. I think I'll probably pause that because I'm gonna take a picture on my phone very quick. So, okay, let's fix this thing. That tangle up was insane. There, got it. That one's insane. That's the one thing that it does, whether it waits until when it unhooks it. Alright, now let's hurry up to continue this. Since probably like a 1.5 minute, then it will work. And there's the strike. Since the last time I got a split, so. Oh yeah, this is dark. No, the 7-pin was not even standing on the lane. There's the double. That was my first thing that the video that I seen. I knew you'd seen this tango before, but yeah, I never seen it jammed up, so that's why I do that. Three strikes in a row, gobble gobble gobble. Okay. Since the thing has been past it, I think. Come on, 9. Ah, alright. Okay, I believe this will be it. Oh. Oh, yeah, I could definitely do this too. There we go. Alright. That's a way to end this. Oh shoot, it's not totally hanging there. There we go. Turn it off.
Alright guys, this is it. See you guys. Make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you'll get notified. Thanks for watching.